My name's Kahlia and I am a fashion student at Fashion Masters in Melbourne. I'm about to commence my third year of study at Fashion Masters, studying an advanced diploma of fashion design and technology. I would describe my style in three words as edgy, fun and a little bit avant-garde. Vic Rhodes approached our school looking for students to enter a competition to design number plates for Victorian women. And so a whole heap of us entered the competition and my design was one that was chosen. My design is called Melbourne Lady. My inspiration behind it is the Melbourne Lady, watching what she does, how she dresses, how she carries herself. Very confident, very sure of herself, very feminine, a little bit sexy, a little bit mysterious. I think it's just a really fun way to accessorize your car. You accessorize yourself, you accessorize your outfit when you go out, so why not make your car fashionable and accessorize your car as well?